भाई मेरा नाम मोहम्मद नदीम खान
है। बोलिए बोलिए नदीम भाई, बोलिए क्या क्या हुआ यहाँ पे?
हमारे हाथ वहाँ सड़ गए पूरे।
पानी की हाइट ये लेवल थी, ये जो नट दिख रहा आपको, ये नट दिख रहा, ये लेवल थी पानी की। हर चीज का नुकसान है, साफ्रिज से लेके टीवी से लेके हर चीज का, यानी कपड़े तक चले गए पहनने के लिए, कपड़े नहीं है अभी, वो हाल है अभी यहाँ पे।
ये कल शाम से काम कर रहे हैं,
अभी तक काम कर रहे हैं।
अंदर पूरा फ्रिज अलमारी सब तबाह हो गया,
खराब हो गया।
गैस सिलेंडर गाड़ियां चले गए दो हमारी,
आधार कार्ड गुम गया, 10,000 रुपए गुम गए। मैं परेशान हूँ, चूल्हा चक्की चलेगा मेरा कुछ नहीं, बोरे ना बुरखे तक चले गए, साड़ियाँ चले गए, नए नए सूटा बच्ची के चले गए, मेरी बच्ची के सबालियाँ चले गए, पैसे 10,000 रुपये चले गए, चावल के 2 थैले चले गए, तेल का डब्बा चलेगा, बोरे ना में कुछ बर्तन नहीं है, चूल्हा तक ये होगा समझो, क्या करना बताओ।
अभी रात में पानी कम होने की वजह से पूरा घर साफ करे, अभी तक भी घर का काम चल रहा है, कितना बोल के करेंगे, हाथा फड़ जा रहे घर साफ करते करते, वो कीचड़ तो कम होता नहीं, करेंगे कोशिश। अभी घर हमारा मकानात गिर गए,
ये विनायक विधि रसूलपुरा है। कल क्या हुआ बोले तो अब अचानक, मतलब सुबह में 8:30 बजे तक 9 बजे तक सब नॉर्मल था, जैसा 9:30 बज गए पूरा पानी स्टार्ट आना हो गया। अब हम लोगों को भी ऑफिशियल्स आके बोले ने ऐसा है कि यहाँ पर पानी आने वाला है करने वाला, खाली न्यूज़ में ऐलान हो रहा था कि यहाँ पर पानी आने वाला है करने वाला है, पानी यहाँ पर तकरीबन अब यहाँ पर तो हम लोग को 5-5.5 फीट तक 5.5 फीट तक आ गया था हम लोग को पानी। जैसे अब हम लोग जितना हो सका पूरे बस्ती के यंग बच्चे देख सकते हैं, अब अभी यहाँ क्या हाल है देखिए, ये पूरे दीवारा गिर गए, रोड के वो तरफ तक हर जगह पानी पानी घुस गया, ऐसी कोई जगह नहीं इलाके का यहाँ पर जो पानी नहीं घुसा।
हमारे एरिया के पुलिस वाले ऑफिसर्स आए, आके इत्तला दिए पानी आने वाला है, कि मतलब उनको भी कंफर्म नहीं था कि पानी आएगा बोल के, मतलब वैसे हम आपको बोले, अब हम समझे थोड़ा वो जितना हमारा सामान निकालना था निकाल लिए, अब इतना पानी आता तो किसी को नहीं मालूम था, इतना पानी आ गया सुबह मॉर्निंग 6 o'clock से पानी स्टार्ट हो गया, 8 o'clock 9 o'clock को हैवी पानी आने की वजह से सामान छोड़ के भागना पड़ा। पानी की हाइट ये लेवल थी, ये लेवल थी, ये कटघर की जो नट दिख रहा आपको, ये नट दिख रहा, ये लेवल थी पानी की, और ये मंदिर की दीवार थी, दीवार टूट गई, अंदर कारखाने भी थे, मतलब कारखाने वालों का भी 1,00,000 रुपए का नुकसान हो गया, अंदर पपई का गोदाम था, उनके भंडियाँ थे, उनका भी 1,00,000 रुपए का नुकसान हुआ है। ये है मूसा नदी, यहाँ पे भी घर थे, कहीं घर चले गए पानी की वजह से,
पूरे घर थे ये पूरे,
हाँ यहाँ पूरे घर थे,
ये जो पूरा टूट गया,
ये टूट गया, ये जो यहाँ पे दीवार थी यहाँ से थोड़ी, वहाँ पे पूरे घर थे, वह घर पूरा चले गया पानी की वजह से। ये फुटपाथ था, यहाँ पे पूरे जालियाँ लगे हुए थे, यहाँ पे जैसा वहाँ पे लगे थे जालियाँ, इधर भी ऐसी लगे हुए थे, ये पानी की वजह से पूरे जालियाँ टूट गए। ये केबल जो वायर दिख रहा है आपको, ये जमीन के अंदर था, इसके अंदर ब्रिज के, हाँ तो ये ब्रिज एक केबल निकल गया बाहर पानी के प्रेशर से।
Across parts of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, it's the worst ever October rainfall. Worst hit is Telangana's capital, Hyderabad, which is facing a virtual deluge. Uma Sudhir joins me live. Uma, I don't know when you've last actually ever seen rain like this.
Yes, indeed. In the year 2000, I must say, 2000, when in fact the House in Sagar Lake was flooded and became full. But no, I have not seen anything like this. And the kind of visuals that have gone viral today, including the visuals that we have been showing on our channel since the morning, these are nightmarish visuals, and no one would imagine that just one day of rain, you can call it historic, you can call it unprecedented, one day of rain brought the city on its knees. And if you are going to blame the rain and the weather phenomenon, call it climate change, but you must also acknowledge the fact that the city has grown to such an extent that from 90 lakes, we are down to about a dozen lakes. And that's perhaps the reason why two major lakes in the city, two major tanks in the city, which is called Palle Cheruvu and Abba Cheruvu, both of them breached. And that is what led to the kind of flooding that we saw in the areas of the city, including Barkas, where you see that frightening kind of a visual of this man getting washed away, cars piling up on each other, and cars moving at a huge pace, not because they have a driver sitting inside or running on petrol, but because they are being thrown on the streets like that, washed away just by the force of water. The only good news is rains have stopped since early hours today, but the aftermath being felt by the city. Back to you, Sonia.
Right, Umalendra, you're talking about this visual. Let's just look at what we've been reporting through the day today.
Hyderabad since last night after almost continual rains for the last 3 days, and that's one reason why several areas in Hyderabad and also the outlying areas have been inundated. Everywhere you will see scenes like this where the vehicles are in fact standing in the water. The Chief Secretary of Telangana, Somesh Kumar, has issued a warning an alert to all the district administrations and the police forces, disaster response forces, revenue forces, all of them, telling that they must be in continuous touch with each other and ensure that lives are saved. First of all, that people must be moved from the vulnerable areas, from the vulnerable structures, and moved to safer places. Trees have been uprooted, power outages are being reported from multiple areas, and several colonies, in fact, which are not just by the side of the river Musi, but everywhere else, which are low-lying, have all been inundated, and people are waiting for the disaster response force, which is of course overworked, to come in and clear the stormwater drain so that the water may drain out. The hospitals, which are already stretched, are going to feel the pressure of all the disease that standing water and the breeding of mosquitoes can bring in. These kind of scenes you will see, in fact, all across the city, where the trees, which have been standing for, 20 years, 30 years, ever since I've seen them, and they have been uprooted and fallen on the vehicles that are on the road. This area, I must describe, as something that's better than most other areas. At least three other cars, in fact, are stuck inside here, which you cannot as of now see. But the most tragic incident, of course, happened in Bandlaguda, where you had boulders falling on the houses there that belongs to a particular venture, where the compound wall had those heavy boulders, which was in fact then fallen on that area, and at least 9 people died, including a 2-month-old baby. All that intense fall of rainfall happened from the evening yesterday onward till midnight, and that in fact led to the breach of at least 2 tanks in Hyderabad. One of those tanks is in Uppal, and it's called the Nalla Cheruvu, and that is where the water is coming from. The huge force of the water, because of the breakage in that particular tank, had caused flooding in all these low-lying areas, and people were in fact evacuated from those areas and taken away to safety. Even as we are standing here, you can feel the force of the water. Very, very unfortunate visuals, the incessant rains that have been happening. That's what is leading to the loss of life, and that's something that the administration wants to avoid, and that's why they have declared a holiday in Hyderabad, as well as the rest of Telangana, in fact, today as well as tomorrow. In Hyderabad, with camera person Nagaraju, Uma Sudhir, NDTV. We'll be right back.
कार वस्तुंदी ఒక రేంజ్ స్పీడ్ లో వస్తుంది కార్ అది యా యా ఈ కార్ కుదు తట్టుంది ఇది పై ఈ కార్ కుదుదది పై అరే అరే రెండు కార్లు కుదుకుంటాయి అచ్చా అచ్చా యా కార్ కి ఎక్కింది
इंको कार डैमेज कार
रेंज स्पीड कार अभी या या ये कार कुछ जाटी पै ये कार कुछ पै अरे अरे रु कार कुछ अच्छा अच्छा या कार भी कार के
इंको कार डैमेज कार
रेंज स्पीड कार अभी या या ये कार कुछ जाटी पै ये कार कुछ पै अरे अरे रु कार कुटाई अच्छा अच्छा या कार भी कार के
Let's bring you up to speed with the situation in Hyderabad. Days after the torrential rain flooded large parts of the city, killing at least 50 people and causing thousands of crores of damages, floods are back in the city. Once again, it's been a nightmare for residents in several areas of Hyderabad. The streets and roads got flooded amidst heavy rains. A third major leak has been breached in Hyderabad within a week, causing huge flash floods in several areas that carried away anything that came in the way. Let's just bring out some of those disturbing visuals for you. All right, the pictures on your screen are two very strong pictures which show the level of damage in the city. On your right is the breach that has happened, and on your left is the impact of it. You see even heavy vehicles being washed away in the fury of those floods. These are pictures from Balapur area in
Hyderabad, we are told. And the other one on your right is of the breach that has taken place. Uma Sudhir joins us for more on this. Uma, take us through the latest situation.
The breaching of the Balapur Lake, which is also called Gurram Cheruvu locally, that's something that caused a huge amount of distress, panic, and a nightmarish night for all the residents of several areas which got flooded because of that. The force of the waters is what has caused a huge amount of damage in that area as well. Those visuals that we are seeing of the heavy vehicles also being washed away, and in fact, the waters taking away anything that just came in their way. That is the frightening picture. Yes, people are have taken the precaution of going to the first floors of their buildings and so on and so forth. But I must say that while many of these videos are being shared by the local residents there, asking for help and saying that this is how they have saved themselves and this is the situation in their area, what really has happened in several areas which may have suffered power outages, that is not clear. But as of now, what we do know is that areas like Hafiz Baba Nagar, Gulshan Iqbal Colony, Nabil Colony, as well as Yakutpura, Chandrayan Gutta areas, many of those areas are flooded and are still having, the water has not drained out, and it is going to take a while because, as you know, just on the intervening night of Tuesday, Wednesday, we had Hyderabad flooded with torrential rains, which were described as a 100-year high for a 24-hour period. And once again, the battling by this rain has not helped matters and made worse by the third major lake that is breaching within a week in the city. Back to you.
All right, Uma Sudhir, thanks so much for joining us for the latest. We'll keep coming back to you at the top of every hour to understand the latest situation. Pictures not telling a good story of what's emerging out of Hyderabad. It seems to be completely flooded yet again.
थोड़ा छोटी बच्ची है जरा सुकून से हजार तुम इधर देखो जरा सामने आ जाओ थोड़ा
हो गया बच्चे
चलो भाई लेडीज है क्लास हर्षद हर्षद देख के भैया देख के माशाल्लाह बहुत प्यारी बच्ची है।